matters. It fosters growth, it fosters work ethic, and it fosters motivation. The way that you treat your employees is the most important thing that you can do. One of the things that I've noticed about 3C Interactive is that it's developed a great corporate culture that has inspired innovative thinking and really redefined the way that consumers use mobile.
My favorite part of the atmosphere here at 3C Interactive is getting to interact with the executives, and they're very resourceful and help us solve these real-world problems that they have us face.
Highlight of my internship has to be being able to shadow Mark Smith, who is the COO here. It helps me a lot because I get to ask whatever questions I may have just about his past, about what he does.
I was able to work on my organizational skills and time management skills during my time here and be able to know how to work in various projects within a constrained period of time.
One of the key elements that I take away from this experience is just the whole team environment and learning about the responsibilities and perks that come with being on a team.
I really feel honored to be granted the responsibilities given my age and lack of experience. I was able to present to the whole company my findings, and it was really awesome.
I was responsible for keeping the data available for analysis. I learned to use tools like Elasticsearch, and I'm definitely going to be adding that to my resume.
So this summer I learned about all sorts of software development technologies that are going to make me a better programmer when I go to college this fall. And I've also learned a lot about big data and technologies that can be used to implement that, and that's really changed my career path into possibly wanting to be a data scientist in the future.
They have fresh views of it. They didn't have, you know, their own ideas on how to do it. The company got so much out of what they did. It's just amazing, right?